is one of the top-selling artists of all time and a great performer. His Bat Out of Hell trilogy is now complete with the release of Bat Out of Hell 3, The Monster is Loose. Performing, it's all coming back to me now. Please welcome Meatloaf and Marion Raven.
Now imagine the wind was so cold that my body froze in bed if I just listened to it right outside the window.
There were days when the sun was so cool that all the tears turned to dust, and I just knew my eyes were dry.
If you forgive me all this,
give me all this,
and I forgive you all that,
give me all that,
we forgive and forget, and it's all coming back to me
call me, guys.
They call him Bob.
Meat.
How about the Loaf?
Meat. No, I don't think anybody calls me the Loaf.
Okay, what's your real name? Do you mind my asking?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I'm not going to mess with Meatloaf. Now, that song was recorded by Celine Dion, right?
It was?
Yeah, I hate to be the one to break it to you, but I think she might have done that song. Yeah, around about 96 or so.
We don't know anything about that. We don't know about that.
Well, now no, you've taken it.
It was recorded by Celine.
And now you've given it an incredible new spin, and it's fantastic.
But we were
going
to do it on Bat 2, but then we decided to save it for Bat 3, so that's what we did.
Good. Well, it was well worth the wait. It's beautiful, man. Don't go anywhere, because we've got more with Meatloaf right up. Welcome back. I'm really excited because I'm here with Meatloaf, Loaf and his band. Now, so many people remember you meet Loaf from the Rocky Horror Picture Show, right?
I'm glad they remember that,
yeah.
I don't.
I do. Just celebrated its 25th anniversary. I can't believe that.
Really?
Woo! Time flies.
When you're having fun.
Yeah. Yeah. What? Meatloaf again? Now, what came first for you, though? Acting or singing? Because I
acting.
Know you, acting.
Yeah.
You did theater, right?
Did a lot of theater.
You did hair?
I did hair.
Did you get naked in that?
They actually paid me not to.
Oh. So the Bat Out of Hell trilogy is complete.
It is complete.
And I listened to your record, and let me tell you something, you guys, you got to get it because it's good. You got to get it. So good. Yeah. Now, I don't know if you realize this. This guy right here has sold 50 million records. You're doing a one night only thing on Broadway. Now, tell everybody about that.
Oh, that's fantastic. We did it in Royal Albert Hall, I don't know, 2 weeks ago or something like that.
Cool.
And it's great because it scared me at first because we do the albums in sequence. We do songs from Bat 1, then we do songs from Bat 2, and then we take a little intermission and we do 3, and then they intermingle. It was nerve-wracking, but it turned out to be fantastic. So when we go out on tour, I'm going to keep that show together.
Oh, that's great. I love all your music is always so theatrical, which I love, and I think that's what appeals to everybody. And I particularly love that song, Paradise by the Dashboard Light. And I just happen to be standing here with you and your band and a microphone in my hand. So.
Does that mean you'd like to sing it?
I guess that's what I'm kind of hinting at, but
Well, you know, you need some motivation to get to that stop right there part, you know?
Uh-oh.
It's like, you know.
I gotta know right now, before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me your wife? Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of your life? Will you take me away? Will you make me your wife? I gotta know right now. Will you go any further? Do you love me? Will you love me forever?
Will you sleep on me? Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Sleep on it, I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it, baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it, I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it. Just for a second. I think so. But we just got to get the lawyers together for a prenup.
We'll do a prenup.
Yeah, we'll do a prenup.
We're getting married, everybody.
But a prenup.